lot of respect for someone who always gets the job done. All right. Well, I'm actually very glad to see you. Got a bit of a situation here, and I'd rather Sadie didn't find out about it. Not until she needs to, anyway. I hate lying to her, but like the vows say, for better or worse. And this situation we're in, I need to do whatever it takes to make it better. Some loan sharks came by yesterday. Thank God Sadie wasn't around. Can't believe the bastards had come to my home. Damn. I was angry. And promise you'll keep this between us. I sent them back down through Coulter, straight into the hands of that Skinner gang. I just wanted to give them a scare, that's all. Now, if you can break them out of there and bring them back here, well, maybe we can talk again. Buy myself some more time.
Cover some ground on a horse like that.
Oh, that's a big weight off my mind.